So, little old Justin Bieber's been made into a love doll. I want a beat up doll. But before we get on with that, here's today's intro from VB Ed.
G'day, beer lovers. Guess what? You're watching Dibba. Dibba Dibba.
Hi there, folks, and welcome to this week's episode of
Wacky Wednesday.
Yes, it's Wacky Wednesday. Right, okay then. Firstly, before I get on with today's story, I'd like to thank VB Ed. I've used VB's intro today because he was one of the people that left a comical comment on one of my videos over on my other channel to earn himself a shout out on this channel. So, big congrats to you. And the other person I'd like to shout out is a gamer called Paul Ravensfield. I'm going to be leaving links to both of those channels down there. Please go and check them out. Okay, if you like crazy comedy, go and check VB Ed. If you're into gaming, go and check out young Paul. Okay then, on to today's story. Now, it would appear that Justin Bieber is he's not very happy. He is definitely not happy. It would appear that one of the makers of love toys, sex dolls, has decided to make themselves a Justin Bieber doll. I have to admit, I did laugh quite hysterically when I read this story, but then I tried to put myself into Justin's position. I mean, what a nasty thought, eh? What a horrible thought. Well, it's not so bad if you're sort of thinking about, you know, young ladies enjoying the toy, but, you know, there's going to be those boys out there that are going to be enjoying it too, and I think this is what's rubbed Justin up the wrong way. Or should I say, I think that's what's going to rub his toy up the wrong way. Now then, I'm going to leave a link to the story down there. And I'm going to revert more back to how I used to do Wacky Wednesday. So I'm going to be looking for those crazy comments again. And the craziest, the most zaniest comments will be the ones that get featured down there in the Dibba Bar when I do What the Fuck Friday this week. So come on, let's get that old grey matter working. Let's see those really crazy comments. You all stay safe and I'll check you another day another way. Bye now. What was that? Yeah, I'd like a blow-up doll of her as well. Ooh. I wouldn't want one of them blow-up dolls, though. It'd have to be one of those silicone ones that look like the real deal. I'm fussy that way.